I usually stay at the dorm nearby so that I can train longer. I only go home on weekends.
Oh, you're going home to spend time with your family on the weekend? How many people are in your family? Sorry if that question is a bit too prying.
Well, it isn't exactly taboo. My family's pretty ordinary. Just myself, my parents, and my older brother. My brother's rarely at home, though.
What's with the sigh? Do you miss your brother?
Manager, there's something I want to ask you. How's your relationship with your sister? Does she ever find you annoying?
Our relationship isn't that bad. She'll say,
"You're the most annoying brother in the whole wide world!"
whenever I nag her to go to bed early. But I'm sure she doesn't really mean it. She's just being melodramatic. Right? Yeah, definitely not.
Oh, I see. Seems like everyone finds their older brother annoying, which means my family is normal. Though, I didn't always dislike my brother. We used to watch The Big Hollow together when we were kids. We'd even memorize the protagonist's lines. But that was a long time ago. Now all he does is call me simple-minded and self-righteous.
Your brother calls you simple-minded and self-righteous? I definitely wouldn't speak to Belle like that.
Oh, don't all older brothers lecture their younger siblings?
It must be tough having such a strict older brother. I sound like I'm trying to start drama. Sorry, that's not what I meant. What about The Big Hollow? You mentioned earlier that it was your childhood favorite.
Yeah! I'm a huge fan of that rookie investigator! Despite everyone saying that the disaster was unbeatable and he wouldn't be able to do anything about it, he never gave up! That's what a real hero of justice looks like!
Come to think of it, I remember the rookie investigator being described as a simple-minded person by other characters in the movie too. But I think that movie needs a protagonist like that when its worldview is so complicated. The Hollow in that movie is like some sort of sci-fi fantasy alternate dimension. Something that can only be explained by metaphysics. It doesn't even come close to depicting a real-life Hollow.
Oh, do you know a lot about Hollows? No wonder you're such a pro! A real film buff makes sure to do their research on the movies they watch!
You're right. I've done some research because The Big Hollow has such a complicated background.
I couldn't totally understand everything they said in that movie when I was little, but there's one line from the protagonist that really stuck with me. No matter what, you can never go wrong saving someone. When my brother became a public security officer, I thought he would become a hero who fights for justice and protects the innocent, just like what he pledged to do when we were little. But now... well, it doesn't matter. I'll become more capable than my brother one day and prove that he only sees me as simple-minded because he's lost touch with what's right. When I get home tonight, I want to see if he still remembers the lines he memorized back then.
Huh? Your brother's at home today? And you're renting the movie to watch with him. Didn't you just say you hate him?
Weekends are family days. I suggest that we spend some time watching a movie together. I do hate him, but it's not like I've cut him out of my life. I can't exactly separate myself from him during family gatherings now, can I?
Did you pick this movie specifically because your brother is coming back for the first time in years?
It's for family day, and my parents are going to watch it too. My brother doesn't even care about our family, but if I left him out, I'd be making the same mistake as him. I refuse to be like him.
It's good to have a routine that lets you spend quality time with family. And I hope you guys enjoy the movie. Don't forget to spread the word about our video store. You're welcome to sign up for a family membership with us if you'd like.
No problem. I'll ask my parents to tell their friends about your store. And I'll recommend it to my colleagues at the precinct, too. I'm gonna go now. It's a pretty long way back home. Catch you later!